Kundane Caves, one of the finest examples of craftsmanship. Group of 16 Buddhist caves date back to 1st century, situated near Karjat city of Maharashtra. Regular and easier mode of visiting these caves is by reaching the base village Kondana. But we plan to visit it by descending from famous Rajmachi fort near Lonavala. As it's start of the summer, we hit the road early hours of morning to avoid the scorching heat during the day. Within 2 hours of time, we reached Lonavala and had our breakfast before kickstart the last leg of Lonavala to Rajmachi ride, which is around 15 kilometers. Except first 2 kilometers of patch, complete road is full of gravel, sand dust, and some boulder sections as well. People who likes off-road driving would really enjoy the trail, as it does test your driving skill at some segments, but at moderate level. Despite the bumpy ride on unmetalled road, one can't refuse to appreciate the beauty of thick forest with a variety of flora and fauna. As it was early hours of the day, could hear constant chirping of various birds and monkeys around. After 1.5 hours of jerky ride, we reached Udewadi, which is the base village of Rajmachi Fort. Grabbed our bikes and headed towards Kundane Caves. Caves are at the distance of 3 km from Udewadi, which is complete descent, as Udewadi is at altitude of 640 m from sea level, making it 450 m higher than Kundane Caves. Thank you. excellent piece of carvings and perfectly maintained symmetry across the rocks is amazingly beautiful. This part of caves called Vihara used to be the dormitories of monks. There are 16 such cells with bed. Around 2.5 hours of time to climb up to Udaivadi, and then had a much needed lunch before starting the return journey.